was in this country 2 years now. So when I'm here, my project introduced me to Paulo on this project. So I'm helping Paulo on this project 1 year now. So as my brother said, we are here to, do the volunteer work, getting the food from the people. After the market finish, we give the people. Yeah, so this, our leader is control everything on this, what we are doing. So we are happy to see you people, meeting you people to, share this idea. Because if you are doing something and there's nobody is supporting, it's nothing. Before we start this work, it's difficult to, people understand it. Because some people think we are collecting money on those things. So as time goes on, everything is okay now. So we are thank God to meeting your people once again. Thank you.
Thank you.